Have you ever wondered how fitness influencers have such good camera quality?
It's actually not the camera that matters too much, it's more about the lens. The majority of cameras will be able to do 1080p 60fps. You don't usually need much better than that, as not many people will be able to view 4K on their phone anyways. But what makes the quality look so good is the depth of field, or as you probably know, the blurry background. When it comes to a lens that does a good job of creating this effect, I'd recommend an aperture of f1.8 or lower. The lower the aperture, the more blurry the background will be, and vice versa. Another thing to consider when it comes to lenses is the field of view. This is measured by the focal length, or as you've probably seen, millimeters. The lower the focal length, the more you'll be able to see, whereas a higher focal length will be a more narrow view. I'd recommend a 35 or 50 millimeter lens, or 24 millimeter if you're doing more vlog style shots. Buying camera equipment brand new can get pretty expensive, but you can also get some pretty good deals when looking for stuff that's used. Hope this helps your understanding a little bit so you can get some quality pictures and videos.